During this pandemic, there is one face that we see every day, a key leader in the fight against COVID-19. So tonight, who is Dr. Anthony Fauci?
Dr. Anthony Fauci, a key member of the White House Coronavirus Task Force, has become a household name and a popular face on the internet. Known for his ability to break down the science behind the disease for a wide audience, he is viewed as the most trusted voice by both Democrats and Republicans. So who is Dr. Fauci? Fauci was born on Christmas Eve in 1940 to Italian immigrant parents in New York. When he was a child, Fauci worked in a family-owned drugstore. At 5'7", Fauci was captain of the high school basketball team. He received his medical degree from Cornell University Medical College, where he graduated first in his class in 1966. Fauci started his long career at the National Institutes of Health in 1968 as a clinical associate. Over the next five decades, he steadily climbed up the ladder to become the nation's leading expert on infectious disease. In 1984, he became the director of the National Institutes of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. It is a position he still holds today. During his tenure, Fauci has served six presidents and worked to battle AIDS, SARS, Ebola, Zika, and now the coronavirus. Fauci first stepped into the public eye during the AIDS epidemic in the late 1980s.
I consider Fauci one of the great heroes.
Now, with three decades of experience combating infectious diseases, Fauci has become the one person the public turns to for fact-based analysis during this pandemic. He has also been a blunt voice.
It is a failing. I mean, let's admit it. Things will get worse before they get better.
Occasionally contradicting the president.
The evidence that you're talking about, John, is anecdotal evidence.
When asked how he managed to not get fired, Fauci said, even though we disagree on some things, he listens.
The idea of just pitting one against the other is just not helpful.
At 79, Fauci is known to be a workaholic, even by Washington standards. He used to run 7 miles a day, but had to cut it down to 3.5 miles during this pandemic. When asked about the recent threats he's received, Fauci simply said, "You know, it's my job. This is the life I've chosen, and I am doing it."